Do not forget to subscribe our CIS News Studio 1S channel. News headlines. A haunted Australia stares down bushfire catastrophe once more. As Australia edged into spring in 2019, former fireplace brigade leader Greg Mullins warned the USA become disastrously primed to burn. Again and again, he begged to be heard. In letters, smartphone calls, press meetings and infinite interviews, he painted an apocalyptic photo of the summer ahead.